Good morning from Champlain, New York. We're heading north. Gonna be rail fanning the CN east of Montreal. The target of the day really is St. Lawrence and Atlantic. We're gonna chase them heading west from somewhere between St-Hyacinthe and St-Hilaire. Chase them to Southwark Yard, watch them do some switching and leave. Get the ocean, get some other trains, you know, 120 heading east, whatever else shows up. And then later, this will probably be a separate video, but I'm gonna be riding the final eastbound Renaissance Corridor train before the cars are retired and become only usable or accessible on the ocean. So, historic day for V-Rail. Here in St-Hyacinthe, I wasn't planning on going this far, but the ocean's late and I'm like, why not? It'll give me a more relaxed chase. But we're on a highway. I believe this is the Trans-Canadian Highway. And we just crossed a railroad crossing at grade. Not something you see every day. Quick little introduction. St-Hyacinthe. I'm not sure what part of the St-Hyacinthe this is. This is like east of town. The track right in front of me is the St. Lawrence and Atlantic from Maine. And the tracks further away are the CN Drummondville sub. Right now SLR is coming in. They're going to head to Southwark Yard in St-Lambert. And they're going to swap cars and head back east. I think they're going to be waiting on a via. And there they are. Fellas, we've made it to Southwark Yard in St-Lambert, Quebec. Kind of shaky because I'm not holding it very well, but we're heading up to the overpass and we're gonna watch some trains and hopefully not get too sunburnt. And you know, have a good time. We've already got some good action. Got SLR twice, got the ocean. I guess that's all we've gotten so far, but lots more to come. Live rail fan Charles reaction. We made it.
I'm talking about the last one, so probably some workers.
Go ahead, make it up. Thank you.
All right, with 522 coming back into the yard, that concludes what I would call the morning session, but it's already 2 p.m. The first bit of our rail fanning, or the second bit, I should say. I'm starving, so I'm gonna eat lunch, and then I'm gonna head to St-Lambert via rail station. It's not the best place for photos, but it's a good place to chill. And chill is what I'm ready to do. It's an absolutely beautiful day, perfect temperature, nice and breezy, and we got plenty more trains in store.
Thank you. 60-75. T'es au courant si on veut juste les traverser genre dans le 58, quelque chose de même, ou quelque chose de côté nord? Là.
See that power again, east, but in reverse position now.
Thank you.
St-Lambert, the 596 switcher is leaving Southwark, going back to Point St. Charles. Good way to end our day. Rail fanning the Canadian National east of Montreal. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned, and I'll see you in the next one.